this unabridged recording of
Mind Body Life Mastery by Dr. James Rouse. Read by Dr. James Rouse. Dedication. To all the ruckus makers, dreamers, nonconformists, delusional optimists, courageous ninjas, warriors of the light, compassion junkies, edge pushers, opulent bubble protectors, art makers, servant leaders, masterpiece producers, and all-around kind, loving, and growth-minded Jedis, thank you for choosing to show up and produce your epic motion picture called Life. Introduction. Living a life you love. You can be successful and happy. Do you believe that? How happy are you right now with the quality of your life? Are you tired and stressed out most days? Or do you have more than enough energy to do the work you love to do? Be present with your loved ones, give to others, and carve out enough time for yourself each and every day? Imagine your greatest version of success, knowing that you have time to care for yourself, be present with family and friends, and give great service to your community. All this is quite possible. How do I know? I am living a life that I love. I am a husband, father, doctor, international motivational speaker, award-winning author, television personality, and a successful serial entrepreneur. I know firsthand the tough choices high achievers face when prioritizing their time. There have been times in my life when I have been a sleep-deprived, multitasking, overdriven perfectionist. Consequently, I didn't show up as the husband, father, friend, and leader I truly wanted to be. I am not proud of those painful times, but I have grown through those experiences. Now I take care of my mind, body, and spirit first, and I've seen a huge leap in energy and productivity. The Mind Body Life Mastery Program will help you to do the same. You will become the architect of your great life. You will learn the wonderful secret hidden in plain sight. Making self-care, including exercise, healthy food choices, and rest, a non-negotiable part of your daily schedule will allow your productivity to skyrocket and give you more time for the relationships that give your life meaning. Think of life mastery as productivity plus so much more. Think of it as creating a ruckus. I am inviting you to become a student of your great life and experiment with this program to find what works for you. Please don't try to set this program for a massive to-do list to check off in a search for perfection. The program is designed to be flexible. It is distilled into powerful science-based core body, mind, and spirit practices. The exercise and movement practices are designed for maximum impact with a short time investment. That minimal time investment will give you more energy, help you sleep better, lower your risk for chronic diseases, and put you on the road to a longer and happier life. Perhaps you already eat healthfully and meditate. Well, good for you. This book will combine sequence and schedule these practices in a way that works with your physiology and neurochemistry, so you can show up focused and full of energy. Through these mastery practices, you will learn to schedule your workday and get more done while having more than enough time for living a life you love. These practices have been tested and embraced by my patients, clients, and people just like you. Many of these practices and lifestyle habits are practiced by some of the most happy and successful entrepreneurs, i.e., millionaires and billionaires, on the planet. I know you will find powerful opportunities to uplevel your performance and life satisfaction with the ideas in this book. If you are starting out on the road to life mastery, this program will assist you in building true success from the beginning. If you are struggling or have faced setbacks, this book will help you reorient and rebound. If you are currently enjoying great success and happiness in your life, I applaud and I celebrate you. The Mind Body Life Mastery Program will reinforce your great habits and intentions and take your life to an even deeper level of meaning and mastery. Mastery is a dynamic experience of being fully present and proficient with the now. Now is where you are truly connecting with your relationships, work, mission, goals, and intentions to create a life that you love. Mastery is your commitment to continually growing towards your vision of your best life. take a moment to give some thought to these important questions. What does your highest expression of life look like? What are your biggest challenges? Are you currently taking care of your body, your mind, and your spirit? When you engage in self-care every single day, you expand and prosper so your life reflects what you know you can truly be. I have used these practices to change my own life. Like many of us, I grew up in a family with dysfunction and addictions. At one time, I didn't even think I had the grades or ability to go to college. I didn't believe in myself. I learned firsthand the power of passion and purpose to create a life that you love. I went to college and on to graduate school and then medical school. I grew out of my limiting beliefs, and you can too with the life practices in this book. Using your mind to set goals and have a positive attitude is important, but it leaves out too much. It can be hard to be positive when you are tired and your energy is low. What distinguishes mind-body-life mastery from other self-mastery programs? Mind-body-life mastery is built on what I call the core mastery M4 practices: mission, movement, meditation, and meals. As a naturopathic doctor, I love connecting self-mastery to science and cutting-edge research. In this book, I present science-based exercises and techniques that have been tried and tested with thousands of my patients, clients, and those who attend my talks around the world. You'll be studying what I believe are your greatest practices that you can do to show up and express your highest vision every single day. Here are some rules of the road for our journey together. Rule 1, it's about continual practice, not perfection. Fortunately, we don't have to be perfect to create a ruckus. We don't become masters of our lives and then we are done. Throughout our lives, we continue to evolve and become more connected to that which is greater than ourselves, our family, our friends, our community, our highest ideals, and our world. With these practices, I will ask you to commit, roll up your sleeves, and put on your work clothes in the form of an open mind. One day you may be totally focused and inspired. Another day, you may not have slept as well as you would have liked. Or perhaps you have a rough morning and are not feeling as confident. Here's the thing. Just showing up is the practice. Simply giving yourself permission to show up is what this is really all about. Over time, through on days and off, you will find a life you love. Rule 2. Become a student of your life. Showing up is about being a student of your great life. Study what lights you up, what lifts your energy, and what drains your energy. Being a student of my life has been a game changer for me. Over the last 30 years of studying self-mastery and the lives of true masters, I have created a life that I can honestly say that I love. I record my Facebook self-mastery videos in my personal retreat, a treehouse high in the Colorado mountains near our home. I call it my epic living laboratory. I chose the word laboratory deliberately. It speaks to the need for openness, experimentation, and being a student of my life to continue to evolve my life. In order to be a student of your life, don't beat yourself up. Remember rule 1, it's not about perfection. You must learn to ignore your inner censor. Take away the power of the inner critic. Remove all negative thoughts from your mindset as we begin this journey together. Being a student and achieving mastery is all about the practice of showing up each day with an open mind and heart and giving yourself permission to do the things you are going to learn about in this book. Give yourself permission to reduce the size of your butt. I like to call it butt reduction, which has nothing to do with your backside and everything to do with what's going on between your ears. When we face any kind of change, we often want to go back to old habits or excuses. Something along the lines of, but I have to work 14 hours a day, but I don't like to exercise, but I'm successful because I drive myself hard, or but I don't have enough time. Sound familiar? All those buts are in your mind. They are based on the version of your history you are telling yourself. It may be something you learned long ago, such as a false belief that you now mistake for who you are. That belief is not who you are, and that's why you are doing this program. We're going to work together to create a life that you absolutely love by overcoming your buts and anything else that is not in alignment with the truth of your being. That is what mind-body life mastery is all about, being a disciple of a life that you choose for yourself, unencumbered by the baggage and false beliefs of your past. Practice discipline. Remember, discipline comes from the word disciple, which simply means being a student of your life. Look at the times when you are most successful. Look at the times when you are most happy and fulfilled, when you have the most peace before you go to bed. It's likely you showed up that day. You chose to be a student of a great life, and you gave yourself permission to immerse yourself in the study of what turns you on. You practice self-discipline. I invite you to become a ruckus maker. Whether good or bad, moods spread like a contagion from person to person. One person's act of kindness can impact hundreds of people. As you show up as your best self, your optimism, kindness, and compassion will spread further than you can ever imagine. It will not only have a positive impact on your family and friends, it will make a difference to everyone you interact with, from your boss and colleagues to the cashier at the grocery store. Join me in creating a ruckus for good. Our journey ahead. The practices you will find in this book are truly transformational when you give yourself permission to be open-minded and open-hearted to the opportunities for growth in your life. You will be slowly introduced to the core mind-body life mastery practices and then return to these practices in each chapter with greater depth as we move up the intensity. Here is the general overview of how I've designed mind-body life mastery. The book is organized in two parts. Chapters 1 through 5 in part 1 introduce the program. You'll discover the power of being motivated by service and how mastering your morning helps you master your life. You'll also say goodbye to exhausting 12-hour days with my time energy management strategies. You will learn how to eat to fuel success, and I'll show you how to exercise creatively and efficiently. In part 2, chapters 6 through 9, will show you how to apply these core practices to live a phenomenal life. I will provide proven methods for how to get a great night's sleep and explain how to rewrite your genetic script to lower your risk for chronic disease. I provide the not-so-secret Thriveology sauce to promote longevity, as well as life hacks to help you make happiness happen. You will also discover the success practices of happy millionaires and entrepreneurs and create a system that allows you to thrive. Each chapter includes journal exercises so you can begin thinking and writing down your vision for success, happiness, and how you will integrate this mastery program into your life. Remember that this program is about experimenting with what works for you. Treat yourself to a great journal, one you are inspired to write in and carry with you. Mind-body life mastery. I am on a mission to create a ruckus everywhere I go. I am a card-carrying ruckus maker, and I am inviting you, encouraging you, to become one too. If you are tired of sitting still, playing small, or holding back, it's time to stir things up and create a ruckus. Make some noise, spread enthusiasm and positivity. Share your gifts and talents with the world. Hashtag be the ruckus. I am incredibly grateful to be by your side on this journey. We have an opportunity to do something together that is going to transform not just your life, but the lives of those around you. Qualities of mind-body life mastery. Courage. Outrageousness. Optimism. Unique. Free thinking. Creativity. Taking action. Non-conforming. Possibilitarian. Inspirational. Part 1. Mind-body life mastery. The basics. Chapter 1. The Four Foundations of Mastery. Why are you reading this book? Are you not living up to your potential? Is your life not quite where you wish it to be at this point? You may want more energy, more success, more fulfillment, more meaning in your life. As you think about these achievements, ask who else will benefit from you making these changes. Your family members? Your friends? Your coworkers?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.